So from here, we're going to be supine, and we're just going to go from a leg lift to a hip lift, a little bit faster motion than normal. And I want you to make sure that you keep your head supported with a slight crunch, so you're keeping your abdominal wall engaged the whole time. But also keep a knee bend, as people tend to straighten their legs out too far, and it'll start wrenching on their hip flexors a lot more.